everyone, so the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to be applying a white base. I'm taking NYX's white shadow base. And I'm also going to be using Illamasqua's purple eyeshadow, which is called Inception, I think. Or wait, is that Hype? I don't know, is it Hype or Inception? Let it know. Okay, but it's going to be, yeah, that purple shade. As you noticed, it's only a light coat of purple in the crease and the above crease area. That's how it is in the video makeup. So it's just lightly, it's just supposed to be present just lightly. If you actually look at the picture, if you watch the video in HD and you take a screen picture of the makeup and then zoom in, you're going to notice that purple shade in the above crease and crease area. Sorry, my light kind of keeps changing, so try to ignore that. I'm going to be taking the Shimma Shimma from Makeup Geek, and I'm going to be applying it on the inner third part of my eyelid. Now I'm going to be taking a Lemon Drop from Makeup Geek, and I'm going to be applying it on the center right here. I'm going to be using it as a base. And just blend the two shades one into the other like that, so there's a mild transition, that it's not like a harsh line and so on. And now we're going to go back to the Illamasqua palette in Fundamental, and we're going to be using the purple shade and just applying it on the outer V corner. I'm actually going to use a pencil brush due to precision work. Now I'm going to be taking the pigment called New Year's Eve. I don't know if you can see it. I'm gonna put it on the sun a little bit. And I'm going to be applying it on the yellow parts. Right, so now I'm going to be taking from Inglot Body Sparkles number 55. You can use actually any, as you can see, just simple white sparkles. I'm going to be applying it on the inner tear duct area and on the outer parts. Since I don't have any purple glitter, if you do have purple glitter, you can apply it here. And if you have some like clear white glitter, you can apply it on this third. Since I don't have it, I'm opting for this. Let's see how that looks. So now starts the hard parts with that eyeliner thing, and I'm going to be using Makeup Geek's gel liner in Mortal. Alright, I don't know how well this is going to record, but what you have to do is you have to put from here to here a straight line that follows, just a line that follows your natural like eye and shape. And then you're going to wing it out right here, and then right here, around right there, you're going to wing it down. I'm going to have to be looking down so it doesn't crease automatically, so I'm sorry if this, you can't see this well. And then we're going to move on to that other eye. Alright, so the other eye, it's very similar. It's just that for some reason, from here out, there's a dragging white line. And the reason I'm not gonna do it is because I have a lot of wrinkles underneath my eye. So I'm gonna do the same shape I did here just to avoid like the breakage of the line. If you have a lot of fine lines, do what I did here so you kind of don't get your lines creasing. If you don't have creases, then basically you can start from around here and just drag a straight line. I'm going to alter it because I don't want my lines to crease. So this is it. The only thing I have to mention is that if you have a lot of fine lines underneath your eyes, then basically there is a possibility that this is going to smudge. This part right here is going to smudge or get into a crease. So if you have a lot of fine lines, I would actually recommend skipping this. I do have a lot of fine lines and I'm borderline concerned. So now I'm going to be taking Sigma's small angled brush in E65. It's usually for the eyebrows, and I'm going to be picking up Makeup Geek's Lemon Drop, and I'm going to be applying this right here. Now you can take Makeup Geek's New Year's Eve, or you can take Inglot the Body Sparkle. They are both eye safe, so that's why I'm suggesting them, and just apply it right there on the eye area. It's a very glittery look. I'm not too crazy about all that glitter, but And now if you've lost that purple right there, go back. I'm gonna be taking my pencil brush and picking up a little bit of that Illamasqua eyeshadow, and I'm just going to be applying a little bit more here. If you manage to lose the color, right there. You might lose the color depending on how thick you went with your eyeliner. This just has to be a very light coat of purple. I'm going to be taking Makeup Geek's White Lies, and I'm going to be applying it right there below the eyebrow area, just lightly. I'm going to take a blending brush and just lightly blend it. Alright, so, eyeliner's budging. Fake lashes are mandatory, but I did notice that she has a really big wisp out here and not as noticeable lashes towards from the middle towards the tear duct. So I made my own custom eyelashes where the outer end, the outer third part of the lashes is extremely thick and long, and when you go towards the middle it gets thinner. So I think Ardell has one of those. Anyways, lashes like that. Alright, so now we're going to be doing the lips. I'm going to be using my MUA Luxe London Cookie Shade. I think it's almost identical to the shade which she used in the video. It's a purple shade. There we go. And let's do this. There you go, guys. This is the completed look. Hopefully you guys like it. Don't forget to like and leave a comment below telling me how do you like the brand new song. Also, don't forget to subscribe and share this video and favorite it if you really liked it. Don't forget to follow me on my facebook.com/smashingbeauty, twitter.com/smashingbeauty. If you got any questions, just want to chat. Also on Instagram, you can see all my new upcoming pictures and tutorials. Instagram.com/smashing with the G beauty, and follow me on Google+, plus.com, Google+.google.com/plus smashing beauty with no J. Thank you guys so much for watching once more. Have a happy and safe Valentine's Day, and don't forget to check out these other two Valentine tutorials which I have made. One is a simple everyday look and one is a smoky sexy evening look. Thanks guys, bye.